I'm sorry. You and your element.
Lev, have you seen the thing that we're posting tomorrow?
I'm live. Don't be telling our secrets to the world.
Lev, I'll text you.
Oh, shit. I'm waiting to hear what everybody thinks of the album. Oh my god, Anthony, everyone's going, what's happening tomorrow? Nothing. You're gonna listen to the album tomorrow more and stream it with your friends. Someone's like, where's your baby? Sleeping. It's late. It's too late. Oh, and there goes the music.
Sorry.
It's okay. Jason. You didn't think I was going to see it, did you? I saw it. I'm waiting for people to say stuff about the album, but I just keep getting people being like, I love you. Also, I hate that they do these things where the comments come in like, I'm not going to criticize the Instagram live interface while I'm on here. What's your favorite song? What's your favorite song on the album? What's your favorite song on the album? What's your favorite song on the album? What's your favorite song? Why can I only see comments from people? Oh, never mind. What song took you the longest to write? Halsey updates, I. Probably Yuxerny, that one. It didn't take me a long time, but I thought about it the most. I sat down and was in my notes app, like really, really grilling to make sure it was good. I think. It was really cool. Easier Than Lying is one of my favorite songs as well. Shooting that song in the film was so crazy because I was so pregnant and I was running in the middle of the forest, which was insane. Can you guys hear me? Is it too loud in here? We have a cake. Oh, wait, can I not turn? I can't turn it around. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, there's a cake. Woo-hoo! We're gonna light the candles after. So there's a really fun story behind this song. Maybe should I tell the honey story?
Yes.
I should?
Yeah.
Okay, alright, I'm gonna tell the honey story. Okay, so my little brother Dante, he's 16 and he makes music. He like writes and produces. And he was like, I really want to come to the studio with you because he had never been to the studio with me. And he was like, can I see how you make a song? So I invited him to the studio, which is in my backyard. It's not that cool. And I was there with John Cunningham. And he pulled up like a really rough beat. And I was like, hey, John, I was like, can we just write a song really quick so I can show my brother how I write music? And he was like, yeah. I was like, it's fine. It'll just be like to show him. So he pulls up a beat and I get in front of the mic and I just kind of start singing, like just like writing and singing. And I was like, all right, Dante, that's how you write music. Let's go get dinner. And we left. And then 2 days later, I texted John and I was like, was that song dope? And he was like, yeah, I've been trying to get you to realize that. And I was like, whoa, wait, that song was actually good. So it was like an experiment song that I wrote just to show my little brother how I write songs. And it turned out to be probably one of my top favorites on the whole album. Someone's like, yeah, now it's your favorite. Yes, very much my favorite. I'm trying to think if we have any other stories about the movie or the album that we should tell. What's that face? Why are you looking like that?
I'll tell you after.
What do you mean you'll tell me after? More secrets?
I'll tell you next week.
What's everybody looking at me like that for? Oh, you guys look like you had a secret. You think they'd be interested in the marketing process? The merkin process. I don't think anyone knows what a merkin is. You guys should all Google merkin. Not images. Don't Google image search it. Google.
You don't get to choose.
Google the What do you mean you don't get to choose?
If you Google merkin, images are gonna come up. What do you think of
Wikipedia?
There's gonna be no.
Wikipedia merkin.
Wikipedia, there's gonna be no image, I promise.
There might be now.
Yeah. Why is Jared Google that?
Okay. Oh, they said they know. Someone said talk to us about stocks.
About stocks?
Stunks.
Stunks?
You want to hear about stunks?
Going to the moon.
I'm like, someone goes, isn't that a sea creature? A merkin.
That's a kraken.
That's a kraken.
That's a kraken. That's what they're talking about.
That's a kraken.
I'm holding my glass like a teenager whose mom gave them a glass of champagne at a party, and they're like on Snapchat trying to show everybody that they're drinking and like holding the one glass for the whole night. Somebody wants to see my nails. Cameron wants to see my nails. I broke one. This one, I broke it. How many of you guys saw the movie? Don't yell at me if you didn't. Yo, y'all are way too disrespectful for me.
The racist stuff comes up. Everyone sees it. They're all looking at it.
Someone said, who is Honey about? A lady does not kiss and tell.
Randy.
I really am bad at Instagram lives. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
This is exactly what everyone does.
No thoughts, just vibes. That's gonna get chopped up and put all over Twitter. That's me doing that. I was just like singing.
Did you talk about it?
No. I mean, I guess he kind of did. I just told the story.
Oh, okay,
you
sorry.
Don't listen. You weren't in the room. No, you're right. Oh, someone said explain the title 1121 or 1121. However you want to say it. You don't know?
Really?
Do you guys know 1121, why it's called that, the song? It's the day I found out I was pregnant.
Thank you.
I was really sick and I thought that I had COVID. But I was just pregnant.
That's gonna hear you
from me. Really? The fans knew? I didn't see anybody talking about that. I love you just blasting through Jeremy's stories right now.
Someone's gonna pull it up now.
Wait, you didn't like that?
Nah, it's all good.
Do you want his song start playing?
Literally as the song.
As the song started playing?
Yeah.
How do I want to be able to see more comments at once. Is that possible?
No. Like, the theory was right.
You guys can see better comments than I can. Erica said mom and dad when I showed a laugh.
Erica's on the live. I love that Erica's on the live. Mom and dad.
Wait, I feel like I should show my McGinley. Yeah. Like it's very appropriate.
Yeah, you got to.
It's my favorite painting. It's in my living room. Very cool. That's Honey vibes for sure. Painting. Everybody's like, show the ring, show the ring. What ring? Ring? What ring?
What ring?
Are we joking or are we not?
No, I mean, what ring, honestly?
What ring?
No, yeah, imagine like, no, but actually, what ring?
What ring?
Yeah.
Talk about
the cake.
Yeah.
Oh, this ring? Ring?
The cutie ring. The arrow ring. That ring, right?
Yeah, that ring.
Someone said you're serving Liza. Minnelli?
Liza?
Oh, Liza Minnelli, yeah.
I guess I am. Damn. Am I serving Liza Minnelli?
Hold on.
It's kind of sick.
I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't talked to the world in so long. It's been a very long time. I can't hear this song without seeing end credits in my brain. It's so weird. This song to me is like, and it's end credits time. Let's go.
Produced by.
I know. And Joan Jett. I'll take it. How's your baby? Baby is good, good. Baby is very good. Baby is bestest. Which baby though? This baby? Or daughter baby? What does Yakabrini mean? Ooh, it means you bury me. And it's an expression that means, Garrett, go fuck yourself. That's not what it means. It's an Arabic. It's an Arabic expression that basically means you don't want to let someone, you want to die before someone because you couldn't imagine living life without them, which is very cutie to me. Very cutie. Cutie cutie. Are you shopping?
Yes.
You're shopping?
Yes.
Someone said, what's a Lev's moon sign? You're an Aries moon.
You're an Aries
moon.
Did he say owl?
No, he didn't say owl.
Do your friends call you Halsey or Ashley?
Do my friends call me Halsey or Ashley? They don't call me any of that. They call me Big Dumbass. Unfortunately, I just made a really bad joke. I'm not going to make it. Cue the you're a bad mom comments because I drank a glass of champagne on live. This song is probably the coolest. Yeah. Let's do the cake. This song is probably one of the coolest one on the album. It's a broken nail. It's my favorite song from a storytelling perspective. I have a rat tail. Like Anakin. Skywalker. Never want to save it, I just want it to be found. It is a lighthouse in me. Wow, this lighting is very flattering. I'm not being even kidding. I look deliciously evil.
Delicious.
With this song playing. Wait, I need to show them the top of the cake. Never in all my days did I think I would have a titty cake. And here I am with a titty cake. Go get yourself a titty cake. I need to stop. For saying titty cake? I can't. For showing the titty.
No, we have this specific titty.
I'm showing a lot of titties. They're behind me too. Titties everywhere.
A maverick.
Okay, I'm titty maverick. That is awesome, titty. All right, I need you guys to make a wish with me. Get you a man. Get yourself a man. All right, everybody make an album wish. Ready? Don't tell me what it is. One, two, three. Yay! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
We love it!
Love it, love it, love it.
Okay, I love you guys. Wait. We're gonna eat some titty cake. I am gonna be getting. Anthony's being a manager. He wants me to tell you guys that I will be tell them.
Okay, so there's like a bunch of cool shit that's happening this week, and including tomorrow. Tomorrow, we'll be listening to the album with people live at 3 p.m.
Pacific time. You heard him, 3 p.m. That's your two, three.
3 p.m. Pacific time. We'll be listening to people with, and I'm not good at this part. Life is life, you know what I'm saying?
Tomorrow at 3 p.m. Pacific time, I'm going to be listening to the album with a bunch of you guys. I'm going to give you a link to show you how you can join in. There's a chat. We're going to talk about it. I'm going to be way more cohesive than I am right now in this moment. The only downside is there will be no titty cake. Thank you guys so much. I will see you soon. Enjoy the album. You have made me unbelievably happy. I cried before this live, so I'm not going to do it again. But, life is life, and it is good.
Life is life.